Hey guys, AHD here, and welcome to episode 11 of The Legend of Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Yeah, this is episode 11. So last time, as I said, usually I do play with a partner, but I'm just gonna go ahead try to get the green check marks since he's not able to play. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. See if we can get the green on him. Now this one I'm real excited for. Or curious. Oh, wall jump climb. Ones like that. Actually that sounds kind of fun to do. You know what I mean? Where's wall jump climb 2? Oh, there's something in that shop I haven't gotten. Haven't completed it. Maybe I need to go to here. There we go. I kind of want to do this one. Wall jump climb 2. It looks fun. That's weird to say, but it does. Okay.
Can't resist the call of the wall.
Wow! No matter how high!
Oh! Oh! Wow! Oh! Yeah! Oh!
Okay,
wow! Wow!
This is definitely gonna take a little bit of practice.
Yep! Pow!
Just to get used to it. I could have.
Oh!
I feel like that one was totally not bad.
Oh! Oh! Wow!
Okay. I feel like a lot of these are just this type, if I remember. Shoot.
Oh! Oh! Wow!
Okay. Is right? What? There's a 10 over there. Shoot. That's one of those. If I sacrifice, I don't think I'll feel too bad sacrificing. Might be one of those you just gotta go up as high as you can and then fall back down. If you know what I'm saying, so like go through this and then just fall. Yeah, like I don't know a better way to do it than that. My hands are so like I feel like the buttons are definitely pro controller. That might not be the best thing. Some people definitely can help. Me though, I kinda got some ideas. Probably just waiting would be the best on this one.
Focus. Take a breath.
I'm focused.
Focus. Take a breath.
Take a breath.
Yeah.
Hey, that's kind of neat. This combat.
Oh.
taking
focus. Take a breath.
Is it me just like not clicking the button that I'm not wall jumping?
Yep. Oh. Completely threw me off. You bounced straight up. I wasn't like thinking about like how you bounced straight up. And I was like thinking like jump and then... Oh!
Pow!
Yeah! Pow! Yeah! Oh!
Don't want to fall all the way back down.
Yep! Pow! Oh!
There we go. We got the flag. Took like 7 minutes, but we got it. That one wasn't too bad. Looks like you mastered that badge. Do you want me to wear it? No thanks. Keep what I had. Let's go back to Ward 1. There was one. Okay, this one I'm kind of just interested about in general. This one just sucked the lives away when we did this. Bull Rush Express. This might be one I might want an item in my bag.
Wow. from this way.
Hopefully I got the top of the flag before. Like, that didn't feel different. First time we did it,
thank you.
We struggled so much. Doing it just then, just now,
oh, yeah.
I didn't feel that difficult. No, we hadn't gotten the top of the flag either. Let's go to Ward 1. I know it has the elephant suit, and it's super easy, so it's obviously the best move.
Onward and upward.
So with the stick, and then you get that elephant suit. Give me that.
Wow, sorry. Oh, yeah.
If I'm not.
That Pumba looks so serene.
This level.
Whoa! Hey!
Hi! Okay, so now we just need to get through Bull Rush Express. Use my
whatever,
and then no, it won't be that bad. I know it said 4-star difficulty. It didn't feel too bad.
Oh yeah.
Britton? Damn.
Dad, I know.
Britton? Are you ready to go? They'll have lunch in like 9 minutes. All right, great.
That's my son. Okay, so let's simply do this real quick. It wasn't that bad the first time. Well, last time we just easy got it. No difficulty, so. Unlock some stuff too. I don't know.
Yippee!
So yeah, there's a new level. Okay, cool. So we unlocked all this. Let's see. We beat Bull Rush Express. But looking at this, we've gotten quite a bit. I am kind of dreading not to get these coins. If they're not, like, obvious, like, if you have to find them, like, if it's one thing that they're difficult to get, It's another thing if you have to find them. Finding them? Not my forte. And I don't understand. How did I not get everything here? Yeah, I know. Okay, we need a boost pad. Yeah, let's do that. We need that badge. Come back again sometime. And yeah, we can play that now. So the goal is just to get that. So, I don't know. We have a couple things I need to do still. Gotta get that 100%. But anyway, I'm gonna end this here, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!